strife, the suffering, but also the absurdity, the humor, and also the tranquility of the self. How did he achieve this? What were his concerns and desires? Einhof was a very intuitive person who was constantly experimenting in his studio. He was not interested in creating a masterpiece. He was more interested in the work process and to see what was happening during this process. In a way, the painting uses Einhof's hand to create itself. When Hoffmann used the term in between to describe the focus of Friedrich Einhof to expression